that's really cool and really important because it's us in the middle of campus just showing off safe sex and providing the resources and ability for that with our wheel, and then just making that conversation start happening, because honestly, passing out condoms on a college campus is really important, and this is a fun way to do it.
My thoughts on Condom Olympics are that it's really awesome. It's super cool to see students super engaged in like sex positivity and safer sex education. I've seen a lot of like newer students, freshmen, who are really engaged, and it's really exciting to see people doing that for the first time.
This is really great. I love sex education, resources, and inclusivity. All of this, it's great.
The Condom Olympics are very important because especially growing up in Utah, there's not that much of a sex education, and having somewhere to go for that is really nice, even if it's just here and for a little bit, it's more than
we basically are just here to get students excited about talking about sex. So we provide a safe space to destigmatize talking about sex, because it's not really something that students are really comfortable talking about. And I think it's really important to provide space to ask questions and get really excited and have a lot of fun. So.